See it up is what I like to say. And if you expand up in the zone, those are the ones that tend to hang. If you chase the one that starts a strike, it usually dives out pretty quick. But my main thing is make sure it doesn't throw you off the next five games, because that's what it has the ability to do. Just because you went 0-for-4 off this knuckleball doesn't mean we're going to change, because that ball is completely different than what we train for all the time.